summertime is real busy.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And then it slows down when it starts raining.
Thank you. Thank you. Absolutely. Appreciate it. How you doing today, sir?
I'm interested. At my resume.
Excellent.
So, I'm looking for some general labor, just like most of these other people.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So, excuse me. So, we are a supply company. We don't do any of the construction. We actually supply the material for the contractors.
That's cool.
So, we have one location, one warehouse. It's in Stafford.
Okay.
And currently, we're looking for CDL drivers, warehouse help, and forklift drivers.
I have a forklift certification.
Okay, that's great. Right up our alley. Great. Yeah, put your information down. Get over here and make sure you put down that you're forklift certified.
Okay.
So we've got a couple of different positions open as far as forklifts go. We have a yard position and a warehouse position.
Okay.
Both are entry level.
Okay.
So you're looking at 10 to 11 to 12 bucks an hour.
Okay. Okay.
But we're looking for hard workers. And if you're a hard worker and you can prove that, we typically hire and we give you a 30 to 60 day kind of, not a trial period, but
you know, I understand.
A period, and if things really work out, then you know, you get a dollar raise right away.
Okay.
You know, try to incentivize the guys to work hard, because even though it's a warehouse position, one of them's a warehouse position, you're outside quite a bit, and it's hot outside. We do it. Heavy material, you know, lumber. Lumber and rebar are the two largest items that we do.
Okay.
All the lumber is 16 foot long, all the rebar is 20 or 40 foot long.
Okay.
So it's big, heavy items. You gotta consider safety first. And you gotta know how to bundle and band material together so you can load it on trucks and send it out.
Okay.
You know, that's something you're interested in. Definitely put your information out there.
Okay.
This is a list of the materials that we sell.
Okay.
Up top is our website and phone number. This is the hiring supervisor's name, Keith Bogan.
Okay.
If you're interested and it's not too far, something that you can get to, call him and he can set up an interview. Come by, see the yard,
okay.
See if it's something that you're interested in. If it works out, we can move from there.
Okay. Evening, so, yeah.
No, it's all right.
Yeah, yeah.
Good deal, man. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Have a good one.
Chelsea, nice to meet you.
Sean.
Nice to meet you. How can I help you? Okay, so we are an infrastructure construction-based company, so we do everything from the ground down. So including the paving, we do a lot of water lines, sewers. We work really closely with the city, so a lot of projects around the city, as far as like repairing fire hydrants and water lines as well. So right now we are currently hiring for a project in the but we also do have, you know, throughout the year, just depending on the amount of projects and what we have going on, we do typically offer entry-level positions as far as labor work or, you know, little things like that. So on our website, log on to that. We do post our major job postings from there, but we also do have a spot for you to send in your resume through on our website through the job postings, and so that way we have those on file. They do go to HR, and you're able to we're able to reach out to you to be able to contact you with what you provide.
True that.
So,
I got a forklift certification.
You do?
Yeah.
Awesome. Do you have a resume on you, or can you submit it?
I can submit it
yeah,
now.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, you don't have to submit it right now. Just submit it whenever you feel like you have some time. But yeah. So as far as, you know, experience and stuff, they do take that into account. They look through that, and HR will contact you based on what you provide us. So.
True that. I would like to put my name in.
Yeah. I don't know if you want to as well.
So where is everybody getting this Chick-fil-A at?
Not sure.
Sorry.
I think it was for the worker girl.
Okay.
The company's
all right.
I'm sorry.
Jason, where?
I giving out yo-yos and stuff?
Yeah, grab whatever you like.
All right, I'm fine. I'll reach out about food. I'm assuming everybody's in construction?
Mostly.
Okay, that's good to assume. Yeah. All right, cool. Well, I'm interested.
Yeah.
Over there,
yes.
patients in the city.